And that's how you be a good citizen.